Additional residual shards detected.
These readings are a little denser than before. Got it.
Does that mean we're not alone?
Guess I wasn't imagining things.
Very well.
This robo mutt acts like a real ass dog.
Doesn't it? I spent many nights coding the design so it'd perfectly replicate a wolf's mannerisms. Leave it to the bioengineering department's rising star to go above and beyond.
You really need to get a life.
This is the wrong way.
You watch what you're calling me. I was hoping not to make contact with you while I was here. But I see I underestimated just how friendly you would get with the faculty here in less than 24 hours. I did hear you had a way of conning everyone you meet into liking you, Arkride, but you work fast. You think I'm enjoying this? Just get it off me! My name's Kaela McMillan. That's my real name, for what it's worth. I'm a second lieutenant in the CID, and I'd prefer it if that and all we discuss are kept off the record.
Is that you, Salesian? I'm so sorry. I screwed up. Please, stop this. They want my...
Thank you.
I have a favor to ask. If at all possible, do you think I could accompany you? As Professor Hamilton's student, this situation with Professor Callaghan isn't entirely unrelated to me, and I very much consider it my job to do something about it in her stead. Please, let me come with you. Okay.
Mm-hmm.